Kyle Nelson supports financial aid in order to help provide kids in need a source of education. This money is collected from state citizens to the national government, eventually right back to where it started, the state and local governments. Funds are lost each time they are switched from each division of government. So why would we feed our money to the national government when we are trying to fix a problem in our own backyard? Kyle Nelson's focus is not where it should be. Kyle Nelson is a clown.